the bout number 6 here this evening at the International Hall here in Brighton. Please welcome firstly into the blue corner, John Andrews.
Head-to-head here, first of 3 2-minute rounds here in the Brentwood Centre, Essex. It's EBA, Bad Intentions, and a massive right hand to start this fight. John Andrews, Frank Barker, head-to-head. Chin very, very high.
Andrews needs to keep the hands up, Dan.
Yeah, he does, doesn't he? Looks uncomfortable at the moment, doesn't he? Count already.
His hands are very low, Dan, when he's going in for the attack.
He's getting tagged. I think Barker's going to come out flying once the referee Colin Payne gets out the way here. Confidence would have grown. Got that infused energy early in the fight. Oh, and a massive right hand there. And your referee will stop this bout. Definitely did not look the part for me, John Andrews at all. And Frank Barker with a very, very comfortable victory there. And hopefully he's okay, but there is, look, there's a lot of work to be done on John Andrews, isn't it? There's the shot, right on the biscuit tin. Down he goes, good night, God bless.
Thank you.